race into the first one, but not into the second corner at the moment.
Here comes Onslow Cole with a great draft on Matt Jackson. He's using that LPG turbo power, and he drafts past, and he's into position into fourth place. But will he hold it? Oh, they make a bit of contact, bit of rubbing. Oh, more contact. Off goes Onslow Cole. I think Chilton went through. Rear door opens up. He's not getting out just yet, but that was a great shame.
Well, that's ironic, because it was Onslow Cole that ran into Collard earlier and opened his door. Now his has been opened.